Hello, hello, and welcome to my channel. Today I will make a reaction to another episode of Heisei Night UBW. Thank you to everybody who is watching my reaction for this anime, and sorry I didn't make reaction yesterday, but I reading also the manga, and I want to saw the episode of the anime The Legendary Hero is Dead. Yeah, so this is the reason why I skip a day. So we can start with episode 14, Princess of Colchis, and let's prepare it. So, just a minute, I'm recording, yes, I'm recording. So 3, 2, 1, and we can go. Oh. Yes. D'accord. Oh. Oh. Yep, and let's go. Like, who is he? Who is Archer? Because I think it's somebody from the England, yeah, because he knows Saber. And if I am thinking about some legendary heroes in Britain, yeah, I'm thinking about Robin Hood, but I don't know. I don't think so. It is Robin Hood. But who is he? No spoilers, please, if you know that. I want to wait. Because who? Probably nobody from the Arthur's round table, yeah, from. Like from Lancelot, so now Lancelot. I forgot the name of the castle. Camelot, yeah. The Camelot is the castle when where the round table.
Oh.
Oh. So you want to work with creepy lolly. Okay. That's new. Oh, Gilgamesh. No. Ah, so it's her master. So Samara. Oh. He has got a big harem. Oh. I totally remember Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood. Also, like Made in Abyss. Oh, are you kidding me? Philosopher's Stone. Oh. Oh. Fucking moron. Well, oh. Ouch. Supplies for children. and the last seal. Ouch. Some Genjutsu, or he is transferred to Greece. It's like Minotaur's maze because he is on the same place. Latom. Ah, sense. Come on. Oh. Trap. Ouch. Crush. So she knows that Shiro is her stepbrother. Oh. Oh. Shinji. Shinji and Gilgamesh. Cool mates. No. So there are homunculus, okay. Girls, we must run. No. Good idea. Fuck. Shit. Also, the second mate is dead? No. Ah. Jesus. Oh. Another great episode. Another great episode, but poor mates that they are dead. Also, if I compare that Thursday night UBW, I think that Ilya or Creepy Loli didn't know, or they didn't speak about that she is like stepsister, Shiro's stepsister. Yeah, but in this version, she know about that. Yeah, so maybe we will see in the next episodes that she will tell this information to Shiro, like they are family. We also learn more about Caster, and I must say, just a minute. Battle of Legend. It will be interesting. And I must say, I know that the caster is like for our team evil, but I'm happy that she killed her master, because like to sacrifice children to make some magical crystals. Yeah, when I saw the like pentagram, I totally remember Fullmetal Alchemist. Yeah, also the sacrifices and laboratory test to children's like made in Abyss. That was also really like horrible to see that. So yeah, I'm really happy also the caster save the rest of the children children's yeah. So that's okay, she has got some plus points like. But still, poor Saber and like, what's Archer deal really? if he want to protect Rin, because she know because he knows that the caster is really strong, or we will see. We will see. I hope that you enjoy this episode, and of course, I will be happy if you leave me a comment. And for now, see ya.